A long, long time ago, I can still remember how my cell phone used to make me smile. And I knew that if I got a text, a pic or a video would be next, and maybe I'd be happy for a while. But August 4th, it made me shiver. No texts or pictures would deliver. Bad news on the internet. Our cell phones still won't work yet. And I can't remember if I cried when we thought it was the satellite. My iPhone 6 was tossed aside the day the signal died. So bye bye network up in the sky. Charged my cell phone all for nothing, cause the system was fried. All payphones are gone, so I'll just keep my dime, saying this'll be the day we all die. Or I guess we all could just go outside. Did you say to turn off the phones? And did you leave us here to talk alone? Was it you? Just tell me, Bell. Now do you believe in olden times when people's phones are all landlines in the rotary? Ones were real slow. Well, I guess I'll just go see some friends, till the cell phones all turn on again. I'll just throw on my shoes and turn to people for the news. I had my iPhone on, but the text was stuck, and in my frustration